Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Warhammer 40,000 Space Marine with me. Bring it down. Let us.
This is Primus Command.
Orkz smash.
Inside the perimeter. Move to secondary defense positions and hold the line.
Welcome to Bastion Primus, Captain. Sergeant Sedona's briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calcis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calcis with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orkz.
Okay. I'm missing a servo skull.
Pilots, this is Lieutenant Mira aboard Valkyrie 1. Look sharp, Orkz flyers inbound.
Captain Titus, I need a gunner to man the heavy bolter. Here they come, servants.
It's one... Yeah, I missed the servo skull. Huh. Well, I failed you guys. I'm sorry.
Shoot them off.
There we go.
Stormboy's going for Valkyrie 3 and 6. Keep us in position.
I'm in a little bit of trouble. Oh yeah, they got rid of my Thunderhammer. Son of a gun. Forgot that they did that.
Coming, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down.
Chainsword.
Require immediate transport.
We're on approach, Captain.
Oh!
Only in death does duty end.
Alright, that's three deaths, I think. I got a little swing happy with the chainsword.
Coming, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on approach, Captain.
Marines to
What is the Inquisitor's status?
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calcis facility.
Very good.
All right, cool.
Farewell, Captain.
That's fun.
I must return to base. Those damned Orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard-pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Where is it?
The device is secure.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable. Inquisitor, are you all right? Yes. Come. There's no time to waste.
Where the heck am I getting shot from? Oh, there it is. That wasn't a headshot, but okay. Right. Don't think this is the way forward, is it? Maybe it is. What about the bridge back here? Oh, it's a dead end. Fair enough. Thought this was gonna take me to a servo school. Got my hopes up for nothing. Can't believe I missed one. Thought I was being so thorough. I knew it was gonna happen eventually.
More of them. Dispatch them quickly. We must hurry.
Son of a gun, four deaths. I was trying to hurt him just enough so I could execute him. But, didn't work. Stupid orcs.
More of them! Dispatch them quickly! We must hurry!
Shoot those goobles! Smash those fights for me!
Screw it. It's getting close. Oh crap! I'm in trouble! I can't move! What? Hey, that'll work. You're an ally. Not playing this part very well. Why would I drop back down unless there's a servo skull up here? Which there's not. Well, that was a big waste of time. Oh, two deaths in one episode too. It's penitence for missing that servo skull in the last chapter.
Inquisitor, can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Radio says the orcs are two streets away.
Help me with this, Thomas. Hurry.
What are you injecting him with? Stop! This is a fatal dose.
Yes, it is. I am not very patient.
You're murdering them.
I'm showing them mercy. In 10 minutes, the orcs will break through those doors and slaughter them all in their beds. Better to die in peace before that. It's the last thing I can do for them.
Oh no, he got killed during the execution. 5 deaths. And also the third one in one episode. And a voice crack to act as a cherry on top.
Inquisitor.
Gosh darn it.
Get around the bulk of these orcs.
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
There we go.
Kill the Space Marines! Kill them all! Kill again! Show me again!
Thank you. How the heck? Come on, get up! I knew it wasn't gonna happen. I knew it wasn't gonna happen. 4 deaths in 1 episode, so we're up to 6. All the way back here too.
Can we get around the bulk of
the this isn't good. Yes. Alright, enough goofing around.
My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Doesn't mean I won't execute him when I get the chance, but I'm not gonna execute a knob in front of a heavy knob. Not again. This is the bad idea I was talking about earlier. I'm gonna do it again. Made the same mistake twice in a row. I can make it all the way. Why would it let me? Okay. Circle all the way around until that very last part.
Captain, my servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab. But the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spine. There. We will proceed through that door.
Oh, well, thank goodness the Thunderhammer's here.
I need time to override the lock, Captain.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Yeah, take all the time you need, buddy.
Damn.
That was close.
I thought the Spire to be a ground to space transport.
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the Spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Come on, hun.
It's worth dying.
It's weird. I stunned the one orc, but it killed it instead of, wonder if my allies damaged it beforehand. Because I was trying to execute the orc so I could heal up. But now I don't need to. Wait, is it 5 or 6 deaths now? I don't know. I've lost track. I've done too much dying. Too much dying in the Emperor's glorious name. Holy crapperoli. Well, that was obnoxious as heck. I think that's a Cerberus skull that I see ahead.
We're all going to die out here!
You are an Imperial Guardsman. Start acting like one.
But, Lieutenant!
We're not dead yet. So do your bloody job and defend the line before they...
Which one did I miss? It just says lock server school 10. Who else wants some? Oh man.
These pipes lead into the facility's sub-basements. And here is our entrance.
Oh, chapter 10 already. Oh, did I missed another server school?
We expect inside, Inquisitor.
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs.
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Well, that sucks. I've missed two server skulls, and I'm dying, left and right. This let's play's falling apart, guys. Could change out for better weapons. No. Thunderhammer it is. To the bitter end.
Authorization required. Security approaching.
Missile launcher.
I can't roll. Why won't let me roll? That was weird.
Everywhere. We need to shut them all down.
I can do that from the central security room.
And that is where we are headed.
This door was opening, wasn't it? I understand if it's his facility, why the turrets target him as well. Oh boy, this area is awful. But granted, if I didn't have the Thunderhammer equipped, it'd be a little easier. But if you're not making the game harder than it needs to be, are you really playing the game? I mean, it saves for you, so I mean, what's... May as well use the save feature, right? Y'all could help. You know, go tank something for me. Aha!
The Orkz have thrown my duties into chaos. I only get distress calls now. The Xenos are here. The Hablok's on fire. And today, Transmechanic Alaric insisted I contact every single planetary defense outpost. 100 stations. He just didn't want to do it himself. None of the stations picked up. When I told him that, Alaric rushed off. No acknowledgement, no thanks. I suppose even an Orc invasion can't change some people.
This guy. That's a nice little hidden spot.
The servo turrets beyond this room remain primed.
Of course they do. I wouldn't have it any other way.
What is kept in these containers?
Specimens needed for my research. Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition. Ultramarines.
This way, Ultramarines.
Yeah, that's one of the you can't really convince an Inquisitor that he's wrong. He'll always be right.
Space Marine recognized.
Alright, the Kraken Bolter. This modified bolter fires adamantine cord Kraken ammunition. It does heavy damage to enemy armor and can pierce cover. This weapon permanently replaces your standard bolter.
The firing core is still active. Excellent.
If this is the firing core, Inquisitor, does it discharge through the whole facility?
No. Not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located.
Oh gosh. Woo. Hey, service school.
The orcs broke into the temple. Plugged into my console, then someone crashed into me hard from behind. It was transmechanic Alaric. He had an orc axe in his chest. He'd blocked the attack men for me. The orc went berserk. He grabbed for me but only caught my robe. I ripped free and ran. Alaric saved me. He died, saving me.
Is that all the, nope, still one more in this chapter. Holy crap!
Bro!
Getting stunlocked by missiles. I feel like that one took more bullets than it normally does to destroy one of those things. Suckers. All right. Can't get to that side of it, so we'll just go this way. I think here is a good place to call it, and in the next episode we will, in the next episode we'll proceed, try and set off this psychic scourge weapon, and take care of the orc threat. Hopefully we won't die, and hopefully I don't miss any more servo skulls, because we've missed two now. And I don't even remember how many deaths I had, was it, I think it's seven or eight now? Or six, seven or eight, somewhere in there. Anyway, thanks for watching, hope to see you guys in the next episode.